Chaos erupted at a mall in San Antonio, Texas, after someone opened fire. Video from a witness shows people running out of the mall after gunshots rang out yesterday. Investigators say two gunmen went up to the victim in a barber shop and shot and killed him. The man, believed to be in his early 40s, was pronounced dead at the scene. The gunman ran off, and police are still looking for them.
Well, new video.